Hey everyone, this is Matt with Learn Everything About Design, and this is going to be a teaser video for some new videos that will be coming out very soon. I went ahead and I modeled a Ferrari 308 using Fusion 360 forms for the vast majority of the body. So we're going to take a slightly different approach than we did with the STI, and we're going to model the entire car body. This is not going to include a lot of the details like the reveals you see here, the wheels, the windows, and some of the other things, but we will get into modeling the entire car body using forms as a single form body, and at the very end we'll talk about creating multiple surface bodies and using surfacing tools to combine those together to make the side intake scoops on the Ferrari. So I think that this series will be a little bit easier to follow than the Subaru was, and we'll give you a good example of where we will run into issues with the form tools and where they really excel. So that's really the point of this. And hopefully you guys stick around and follow along. The videos will start releasing very soon. And as I mentioned, there are about 12 episodes. It's around 3 to 4 hours of content to get through the entire thing. But stay tuned, it'll be coming out soon.